Isn't it strange the complications people attach to situations, almost as if they want to miss the wood for the trees? Nothing will change my basic feeling when I've done all the wheel of dealing. Those in the strongest situations do as they please. You might see all kinds of human emotion here, passion and pain, love and hate. I see nothing other than a simple board game. At the Dusitani Hotel, Bangkok, Alexander Malakoff makes his move.
We did not bring you to Bangkok for a holiday, my dear. You must tell your husband he has to lose the match and come home. Talk to Anatoly. You can have the life you want and anywhere you want it. But if Anatoly wins, life is going to be very tough for you and your children. Tell Anatoly that.
Make him think of you, not narcissistic dreams of glory.
How many times does he want to be champion anyway?
2 days later, the wife, Svetlana Sergeyevsky, makes her move.
How many times do you want to be champion anyway? Come home, Anatoly. Who needs a dream? Who needs ambition? Who'd be the fool in my position? Once I had dreams,
now they're obsessions. Hopes became needs, lovers' possessions.
Now you're where you wanna be and who you wanna be and doing what you always said you would, and yet you know you haven't won at all. I'm running for your life and never looking back in case there's someone right behind you.
And at the Oriental Hotel, Walter De Corsi from Global Television plays his opening gambit.
Your father is alive.
My father? Alive?
Alive in Russia, 30 years in prison.
And you think I would believe you?
Well, the evidence is conclusive, and if you don't believe me, Anatoly will. Now, you get him to lose against Vigon, and Malakoff assures me he can get your father out. And not only him. We have some people to recover. I know that you would simply love a chance to make sure your father's name was high on our list. We want him back, which is to say a gesture is needed from your player. We wouldn't mind if he got beaten. In fact, we insist.
There must be a lie you wouldn't tell me, a limit to your devious ambition. But what it could be, I can't imagine. Is there no one here who's not a politician? There's no deal.
When I was young, I learned that memories shouldn't be built to last. Luxury such as father, mother, jettison in the past. How can a half-remembered figure from a past so remote that it's hardly real alter the way I feel? Pity the child who 25 years on finds her confidence gone.
While in subterranean marble surroundings, two of the world's most powerful players make a mid-game assessment.
Should have seen how she reacted. I couldn't leave till she'd extracted promises she would see her father. Simple, I said. Told her the way she could achieve this, even though you might not believe this. She said that I was not to worry. Go right ahead.
You don't know her well. She could abuse. She could, despite herself, try to resist us.
Yes, I may be wrong, but to be certain, there are others we can call on to assist us.
And who better than a dethroned king?
Now remember who's paying for you to be here, Freddy, in Bangkok. We have a deal with the Soviets to get some people out, including Florence's father. Provided Anatoly loses, then gets on back to Moscow. You'd like that, wouldn't you, huh?
Communist, Democrat, an intriguing collusion. Fair exchange, tit for tat, comradeship in profusion. And the appeal,
partner,
this deal,
partner,
is we both stand to win, you and me. The lady also, don't break her heart,
partner,
just be smart,
partner,
throw the match, show your love is as pure as snow in Moscow. Thank God we're so civilized, and our word can be our bond. We can turn this into friendship alive and beyond. Refugee, total shit. That's how I've always seen us. Not a help, you'll admit. There's no deal,
partner,
you're real,
partner.
Will there be just a chance that you got some heavy clients?
That's not true,
partner. How could you,
partner,
think I'd want to pursue any deal with our alliance? How can you only think of your selfish ambition? Or you'd rather perhaps see her world collapse.
For a tin pot competition.
Who put you up to this? There's no deal.
So Frederick makes a desperate final play for the woman he hasn't seen in a year.
Silly boy, woman who I should not have let walk out. There's no hitch that we two can untangle or talk out. And the appeal,
partner,
of this deal,
partner,
is we both stand to win. We'll bring back the golden era. Stick with me,
honey.
Stick with me,
honey.
You don't know what they plan. Long ago in Moscow.
Can't you see? We've moved on. Chess has nothing to do with this. Chess isn't life.
But I've changed. He won't help you with your father. Anatoly would never throw any match. I'm telling you the truth, Florence. Come back to me.
Who'd ever think it's such a squalid little ending? Watching you descending just as low as he can go.
Different now, Florence. I love you. Come back to me.
Everybody's playing a game, but nobody's rules.